Alrighty, what I'm going to do is show you how to make blue wavy sea. So to do that, I'm going to go y equals sine of x, and I'm going to go plus 2. Okay, you can play around with those numbers to get the sort of sea that you want. I'm going to just move that down. Now I'm going to go integral. Okay, now I need the function. So if I click back here, that function was called f. So integral here, function f from 0 to 15. There we go. Right click. Object properties, blue, close.